So what they was when they were shooting last night?
Who was shooting?
Somebody was shooting. Okay. You welcome.
What happened?
So we got cameras too, but she got the team on. Everybody might get too much problem, man. Ain't going over there.
I ain't worried about that.
So why, when they got cameras, they disarming them? They say the cameras malfunctioning. They probably gonna go to jail.
What was on top of the car? The one in the driver's seat? No, not the driver's seat, because the boy in the driver's seat was driving.
Ray Ray and the other one?
Somebody in the back seat.
That what they...
But that's what I'm saying.
Even if he wouldn't have had the radio, he still would have seen that boy on top of that car.
Then they have the radio.
Because he see him all the time. You know?
Yeah, he ain't talking about that.
He see that boy all the time.
Thank you.
No, that, he do that out there.
Even if he ain't had the radio on, he still would have seen him. Because the boy was on the... He was standing up on top of the car while the car moved. After seeing the police, didn't get back in the car.
You getting him a ticket?
Moving violation.
So why are they shooting over and they don't never come?
Shoot.
What's
wrong with you?
Who
do that?
Right. But they didn't come when they
were
shooting.
Yeah. Who gonna come when somebody shooting?
I said the police.
I know. Ooh.
Why not? They come in every time fucking with people. No.
Yeah, well, that's in the daytime. They start shooting, they ain't fucking with people. They go to the donut shop.
Okay, so why they was fucking with Louie when he was standing over there? They was searching Louie. Yeah. And them kids just was standing right there.
No, they just ain't get some nasty. Something so nasty. They got shit. Yeah.